2023 was a hard year for farmers in the Southeast. I see a lot of farm equipment going really cheap at auction. And more farm equipment is being parked out by